1864, the Civil War entered its fourth blood-drenched year. Lincoln's new top general was Ulysses S. Grant, nicknamed the Butcher because of his dogged pursuit of the enemy at a tremendous cost to his own men. The wartime president's popularity ebbed. In the election that year, he ran against a bitter enemy, George McClellan, the general he had fired 2 years
ago. I feel like I'm creating something, and it makes me feel like I've done something with my hands, and I see it as a positive way of release, especially when you're being a carer and you can't get up and go. You can release whatever you're feeling through painting, and it makes you happy and you become a better carer, caring for your family. Yet my daily challenges are like that I have to see to Mustafa's needs first, and I have to work around his needs. I can't just get up and go and do things. It has to be Mustafa in the focus of the how I work around.
Definitive moment along Highway 1. It was a good 12-hour firefight for sure.
You got water down here?
There was just bodies everywhere. I mean, it was pretty gruesome. When we sent our ammo expenditure report to battalion, they actually called to ask for a recount because no one sends up those kind of numbers.
Quando si correva in bianco e nero, niente sfuggiva a un pilota. Da guida a meccanico, ai campioni di un tempo, non dispiaceva sporcarsi le mani.
Soltanto Napoli ancora lo difende, ma i giorni della gioia e delle vittorie sono lontani e il peggio deve ancora arrivare. Nel gennaio del 2000, Maradona, dopo un arresto cardiaco, combatte per la sua stessa vita. Mai così in basso, mai così lontano da Pelé. L'eroe caduto nella solitudine della polvere e l'eroe salito sull'Olimpo.